A lot better with gloves, I'll tell you that.
Susan was telling me they had a huge fire up there about 10 years ago, and I could see the remnants of it.
Wow.
Said there was a lot more trees here back in the, back then. And I remember it, and I don't remember it, but he says them pines went all the way down to the college about years ago.
I wouldn't doubt it. Coming up on 50 where that fire was, man, it just changed that landscape.
Rock and roll.
I don't think the ladies are gonna like this one. Love it! It's built, that's cool. That's awesome.
That's perfect, man.
That's badass.
I had some connection somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
You jinxed my fucking pedals last night, asshole. I hit that pedal hard.
Plastic. Woo! Out here riding with plastic pedals.
Oh well.
Hairpin.
Didn't shift in time.
Yeah.
And he makes it.
Thank you.
down there. We split off. It looks like it might have stopped right there, though.
I don't think it did. I don't think it took it. I don't think it went that way.
Down keeps us on the creek, I think.
Yeah, let's do good. Let's go down.
Down there.
I started tearing down.
That bush got a hold of me, Dad. Somebody got screwed too. I screwed up. Really? Nope. You know, if I did that too, it's gonna jack me.
What the hell?
What was that?
I don't know.
Power assist.
That's something took off, didn't it? Straight up. I thought you said we're going down. Nope.
Not gonna happen.
I tried to get it lower gear. I lost our momentum.
That didn't sound good. It sounded like it. Yeah.
Okay, what's that? What's this?
That was a good trail. It wasn't long, like you said, but it was good. That sun in your freaking eyes, man, flashing between the trees. It just jacked me up.